Most people don't know that you have a criminal record if you were charged but not convicted. These are called non-conviction criminal records. They include fingerprints, photographs, and information about your case. These non-convictions will show up on a criminal background check. The only way to remove your non-conviction criminal record is to get a file destruction.